did it. That's a war that you can never win, but hey, I like the optimism. Giving over half my life to this, I think I made a good decision. Trust my gut, I hear it talking, then I know it's time for me to listen. Mastermind consistent, matching my commitment, that's not realistic. Ayy, feature presentation, what they came to see, I open up the curtain. Oh my, pandemonium, it's showtime. Got their noses up, I know why. Jealous of me, cause the flow nice. Hit it all without a cosign. Shoot, I always hit the bullseye. Barely even put an effort in this effortless. Imagine if I
did try.
Ready to fight? Ready.
Let's do it. Right, it is the UFC's unofficial home base, T-Mobile Arena, here in Las Vegas, Nevada, and 18,000 plus are expected on hand tonight for what should be an epic UFC lobby.
It is going to be a phenomenal fight night in a fantastic arena. T-Mobile Arena, the home of the UFC.
Big power shot there. Nice entry there, and able to finish.
I mean, right away, no feeling on process. These boys just went and started fighting.
Beautiful combination there. If you are teaching an up-and-coming fighter about throwing volume strikes effectively, you can do worse than watching the film on this guy.
It's a master class, John. It's a master class in mixing up the target, mixing up the strikes, and ending your combination with the kick.
Oh, a huge block there. Another powerful kick there. A lot of volume with the feet tonight for him.
It's unbelievable to watch somebody make kicking the base of their fighting style. He has shown us that it's possible.
3 minutes. Nicely done to the body. I don't do that as well as you do it, but man, he's coming out swinging tonight.
He is bringing the heat. This dude is trying to end this night early.
Can you give us an ooey, please?
Ooh-wee!
So good.
Look at how he turns his hip over when he throws that kick.
All right, so now we start to see some redness underneath the elbow. You gotta think he's gonna continue to attack the body with all of his strikes.
Well, his opponent has not done anything to deter him. He should keep doing this, keep going to the well until his opponent finds an answer, because right now, he seems lost to it.
Well, he continues to stay busy and he continues to land with volume punches.
I mean, volume, but he's not.
Looked like it did stun him a little bit. A brutal cut on his nose there. He is bleeding. Somehow, his opponent stayed up there.
I mean, he's still on his feet, but he's not up by much.
That'll do it!
Oh, my goodness.
What an absolute freak of a knockout here tonight. That's a three-check knockout, right? Show money, win money, bonus money.
Absolutely, J.A. There's nothing more exciting than a knockout in sports. You don't see it anywhere but mixed martial arts. This young man will celebrate this deep into the night as he should.